Israel.
I shall
sickness and
Lord, Lord,
ask me about his name. Just believe. Let that sickness come out.
Listen,
and you go on in your
that's in the very manifest.
Oh man, so long on it.
You will move to the heavens.
Your door of mercy is open.
Spirit of the prophet.
Agbara Israeli.
Power in Israel.
Kikiko bagbone.
Just for you to believe.
Ni oruko Oluwa.
In the name of our Lord.
Ne mo so asotele.
That I prophesy.
Aye re ma dide.
Your life will be lifted.
Aye re ma dide.
I say your life will be lifted.
Olorun wa gbe oga.
God will lift you up.
Yo dide fun ara
wo re. He's going to arise for
us. Galua banu galuga.
In the name of Jesus.
Ebo ikede.
Hear this proclamation.
Kikiko bagbone.
Just for you to believe.
Mo so asotele.
I prophesy.
Ogun to da do to
ki pa. That delay you at a stagnant place. That say you not move forward. Today is today. Today is today. In the name of Jesus. That battle will go down. God will visit your life. I said God visit your life. God visit your life. Door of joy open for you. Vision of glory.
It
come to reality in your life. It will come to reality in your life. You will be great in life. I say you will be lifted.
Oh, then
and you never fall again. You hear me very well.
Contract
that contract you're pursuing.
Oh my bossy,
you will get it.
And so
the person that promised you,
oh, you're on the
that said it's going to help
oh,
you. He will do so.
Oh wait, that could
every failure of
promise
come to story in Jesus.
Name.
You hear me very well. That celebration,
oh my share,
you're going to do it.
What say you now?
I said we do that celebration.
What say you now?
We do that celebration.
That was for
who told you?
Oh, nigga, I don't look.
That you know you have your matrimony
home.
In the name of Jesus, I stand as an oracle of God. Those are set so, they will be put to shame.
Who
enjoy your matrimony home? Who say you know enjoy a man? That things will come to failure. In the name of Jesus, yes, the opinion will come to failure. Lord, you are right. Scatter your enemies. Lord, you are right. Scatter your enemies. Those are it you also. They are going to run away from you.
Samson said,
in the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. I stand as a prophet. I prophesy. Every power. That is battling with them in the family you came from. I bring you out of them. In the name of our Lord. You will be great in life. They are not great in your family. You will be great. If they are not lifted, you will be lifted. We are the parents. I want you to look for
him
in your real life. In your presence,
the child will be
lifted. His star will shine. His star will come out. The child will come out.
You
will sing a song of God. You student, the Lord will open your understanding. Yes, you have that understanding. You will be great for academics. Yes, good understanding. Knowledge and wisdom.
Lord,
in the name of Jesus, God should grant you understanding. All the laying of
energy
that
does
not allow you understanding. In the mighty name of Jesus, in the name of Jesus, heaven will defy them by fire. In the name of Jesus, heaven will defy them by fire. I say we lift it. You be lifted. You've been hearing from the
professionals.
You've been hearing from the
fisherman.
You've been saying at your dream that it is a must for you to get to
that place.
You will get to that place. Yes, what we cost God, we cost him. I'm talking to you. Yes, after
the country,
you will get there. What will make you get there? But help from heaven. We make you get there. Now the Naguni Adash, Dreman Dorakanda for sure. Even so, be willing.
I speak as a prophet.
I hear about today.
Your
story
will change.
How treat and
your story will be released. Oh, my
Corinthoto.
You sing a new song.
Oh, my Corinthoto.
You sing a new song.
Oh, my Corinthoto.
You sing a new song.
And to my son,
the person that wipe you.
Oh, my Sawari.
Who locate you.
Or send them up here.
Now we will be prophet for you.
Oh, my today.
You arrive.
To our backbone.
And if you believe.
So tell the lady.
He is a prophet.
And we're glad.
That
mock. Oh, yeah, para.
The mockers
shall
be funny.
Why that today?
And you believe it
already, but
great already.
Jesus, Oluwa.
Jesus, name our Lord.
Oru kwa beoyi para. Apostle ni yana Doctor S M O Mustafa J P Baba Shebi Oba. Lati your seed of Dragon Church, land of reality. Tolu yawa ni baremu idiobi airport area.
Toroko Jesu loro jake na shetele wipe ma shebi oba na buja tu wa yi o
odi dodo
isoti alagbara yi ni po ma bo abuja fire for fire crusade
sani o agbara to ma mu shebi oba na buja yi
ode
abuja fire for fire crusade ina to siwaju oluwa to do awon tare run la ma pe so kale ati jogun to nbe fera si otare ma se fire for fire na kuri soja alagbara la yi o mi gbogbo Abuja jigijigi bere lati Monday November 22 titi wo Friday November 26 onu yi Papa Grand Saint John Paul 2 Catholic Parish opposite Federal House in Kubwa Expressway Kubwa Abuja lo ti nwaye o bere la go meri role lojojumo lojo mararun bako oni soja agbaye ni Apostle Dr. Semo Mustafa JP Baba Shebi Obambo lati sise woni pelu awon eko ati ruju Olorun to ma wa nbe wa gbadua ko gba mo odun lowo Oluwa.
Hey, tell what you buy.
Yes, spread your twins now.
Boy, can they come?
Yeah, this proclamation.
Gbogbo alagbara tin foju di o.
All powers that is looking down on you.
Ni oruko Jesu.
In the name of Jesus.
Orun ma gbe woni ja.
Heaven will fight for
you.
Won
ma subu niwaju
re. They will fall before you.
Wa de sebi oba.
And you reign as a king.
Jesu, Oluwa wa.
In Jesus name our Lord.
Loruko Oluwa.
In the name of our Lord.
Wa ra nuba.
You obtain mercy.
Alana abere program
ye. Yesterday we started this program.
Mo ni ogboro loye.
I say you must have the wisdom of what you got. Yes, you must have the wisdom of it. That symbol of faith you are using, you must use it with faith. Because the person we are following, what he taught us was that if we believe,
be holo. Irugbe mustard
like a seed of mustard.
Only a percent.
Says we are going to prophesy that it should move. And the mountain will move.
But when irugbe mustard is ready,
how does the seed of a mustard looks like?
Jordan.
When I went to Jordan,
Lara mustard.
Yes, part of the mustard seed that I got there is it. Look how it is.
Now
yes, look at it.
Ewo okababa.
Can you see
a Seribe, okababa,
can you see that
one
is more than mustard?
Okababa,
look on Facebook.
Ojulo.
Look at that.
Ojulo, mustard.
The seed of mustard. How small it is.
I want come on ye.
All these things.
But the kereto
is how small it is.
Only Jesus who feel where
is what we pay. Be back back
Behorobo mustard.
The seed of mustard.
That's one. Oyagba.
Yes.
Marode yekafa.
Yes.
Moso.
I promise. As a promise. Today.
Agbara.
Lati
orun wa
from heaven.
Oya ko gbe owo loruko Jesu.
How are you in Jesus?
Igbagbo e.
Yes, your faith.
O ni agbara to ma lo.
Is the power you're going to use.
Ti se agbara bi sele.
That sign and wonders will happen.
Bo so mo ni awon eko.
I said yesterday
Jesus finele fun wa.
That Jesus has left for us.
O finele fun wa lati leko ni ara
re. He established it for us to gain lessons from him.
Aso nipa e to se ni ana.
We spoke about the one he did yesterday.
O so bolo jade ni.
Yes, he voiced out.
Igbagbo yen.
That faith.
Ti eni yen gbe wa.
The person blocks and the leprosy
finish
is a faith.
So, yeah, me, come, me, wa, la, la,
let me see if any sign is
on you.
When what is coming
see,
out,
ba, bo,
you just have to believe.
I may, yeah, wa, me.
A lot of
months
you've run from
one place to another.
You bat beside the river many times.
Sibe.
But still,
de, woli,
if you get to practice, Peter is a mouth is on
you.
You've applied different kinds of wisdom.
See ya to
but it's proven
but lone but
your face
ti wo ba ne
that you have
o ma mu gbogbo ami yen kuro patapata
take away all those marks
agbara olorun ne
is a power of god
bi wo ba de gbagbo
and if you believe
yo si si agbara
is going to work out powerfully
e ma ri ka to sele
you see what happened
mark orikeji takala na
chapter 2 that we read yesterday is what we're going to read again what happened that day
yesu oluwa
jesus our lord
alagbara ne
the power one
o wa the crusade yoko
it was as a crusade that day
ka pe ni revival
let's call it revival because he did it inside the
never
church
see one say revival
why this revival was going on a lot of people heard about the signs and wonders thousands of people were present there it has happened in different crusades that we do
go.
Don't be surprised he was what I promised us
that
the signs and wonders he did we also do the same thing even the one that is more than that of
so,
him
that's
what Jesus Christ was
now
look at the signs and wonders that do happen on air that will also happen in your life today that day there are thousands of people what does Jesus did Jesus was preaching their faith was that Jesus should just set his eyes on them what Jesus will do they don't know it what is going to do they don't know it but they believe that if Jesus
alone
if
you
can set his eyes on him definitely that person will be healed now what happened to that man what happened to that man was that he was suffering from stroke yes he was suffering from
stroke
yes thank you so much yes yes a stroke
December
chapter 1 verse 40 you can see
leper
yes that one is leprosy that's a leper but this one yes he's a stroke different signs of disease was on him
so
he can't walk on his own any kind of sickness that might be on human
being
Jesus is what you need. Yes, a stroke.
A
stroke. All this sickness
is
on this man.
Now, what
now they've moved him from one place to another. There is no place they've not moved him to. But no solution. A lot
will
say that there is no way I've not gotten to in this world.
You've
not gotten to Jesus very well.
The
day you meet Jesus, definitely your battle is over that day. Now shout where you are. Everyone should shout. You are going to tell God.
Program
in this program. Meet my life. Meet the life of my child. Quickly shout. Start praying. Start praying. Oh Lord, they said there's nothing you can do. If you can be patient, it's not the issue of patience.
Sir, please.
We are going to pay the carpenter. We'll buy the roofing sheet, new one. Yes, we won't
expect
just for this man to be
healed.
Yes, he's our friend. And he agreed with them.
You
now went to call the carpenter. And they removed the
roof.
Yes, where Jesus was preaching. And they threw that man at the top with great
face.
When he got to the top, they tied a rope with the four corners of the bed. And they were bringing him down.
Jesus had to grow.
Jesus had to wait. That was happening precisely. Who are these people? When they got down, Jesus said,
Oh,
you've committed a sin.
Jesse.
He has committed a sin.
Hear me dada.
Yeah, me very well.
Akole wa ninu ese ara kaniki ore ofe Olorun po se ti ya ba ngbadura ni gbogbo igba ti ya si ngbo ni ruru awe mo ti ya ko ba ja wo kuro ninu ese inu Olorun ko le eyo si wa ese ni egan orile ede o ododo ni pe orile ede ga bo mi dada.
Hear me very well. If woman be committed,
he
will give room devil chance to set
in.
And is going to put sickness in human body. And Jesus look at him and
says,
you are forgiven.
Woman
being, you are forgiven. That's where enemy rose up
again.
Now you be saying you forgiven this person. Are you God?
No, Jesus
out of there.
What did my rock ring?
I know your thoughts.
Kilo lembe.
What is tough in this?
A minimum sobe.
I'm going to tell
you. Tell me, my poor man,
you know that woman been out.
Nemo says sobe.
That's why I said
so. Okay.
This man, stand up.
Back there.
Yes, step up the sick bed and start walking. You hear me very well?
Jesus bore him again.
Jesus doesn't lay hands upon that
it
man.
It is not every time you need to lay hand from a
person. Yes, she go go balo ni lo bore
the
woman.
At time you need just the utterances of the voice.
Nigba mi o mwalo ni lo.
When you hear the voice,
so bad it going,
and you believe in that voice, you will receive your miracle through the voice of the prophet.
Jesus doesn't lay hands on you. It was the words that he said. First thing you are forgiving. The second time, take up your sick bed. Starts going.
Anything was bewa.
The person that they brought.
As in bed, don't be so kind.
And the bed they used to bring.
Man,
and the man stood up.
Because I went here, went so kind.
Because his people cannot
come down there. When you do,
they were just gaping.
Garo da ya. Yes.
When that man that he took his sick bed and he put it on his bed and they don't give him chance while he was coming,
it's not bad with your miracle.
People pave way. Yes, he met them there and also leave them there. That's the power of God. That's the court.
So what
miracle is the name of is full faith.
I want to want the
what? What those people are
want your what?
They saw the hand of God.
But when don't buy me buy.
Everyone hear me.
You want him on basso.
You are the one that I'm talking
be
to.
Be your back back.
If you believe.
Your
own miracle.
Oh yeah, baron.
Receive it in Jesus.
Oh yeah, back.
Receive it.
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 Oh yeah, back. Yeah,
Lord. Receive your miracle.
Jesus. Oluwa.
Jesus name my Lord.
Toroko Jesu loro jake na she tele wipe ma she bi oba na buja to wa yi o
odi dodon
so ti alagbara yi ni fo ma bo abuja fire for fire crusade
sani o agbara to ma mu ese bi oba na buja yi ode abuja fire for fire crusade sina to siwaju oluwa dodo awon tare run la ma pe so kale ati jogun to nbe fera si otare ma se fire for fire na kuri so ya lagbara la yi o ma mi gbogbo Abuja jigi jigi. Bere lati Monday November 22. Titi wo Friday November 26 onu yi. Papa Grand Saint John Paul 2 Catholic Parish opposite Federal House in Kubwa Expressway. Kubwa Abuja lo ti nwaye o. Bere la go meri role lojojumo lojo mararun gbako. Oni soja agbaye ni. Apostle Dr. Semo Mustafa JP Baba Sebi Obambo. Lati sise woni pelu awon eku ati ruju Olorun to ma wa nbe. Wa gbadua ko gba ebun odun lowo Oluwa.
Oh yes.
Amen.
You just have to say amen.
Amen.
You have to say amen.
Ninu osu yi loruko Jesu.
Oya lo gba agbara. Go and receive power.
Ninu osu yi.
In this month.
Oya lo gba ogo re.
Receive your glory.
Ninu osu yi.
In this month.
Ire rest olowo.
Your goodness will reach
you. Ninu osu yi.
In this month.
Okan re bale.
You have first of mind.
Ninu osu yi.
In this month.
O ma leri.
You have testimony.
Ninu osu yi.
In this month.
O ma ni igbega.
You have accomplishment.
Ninu osu yi.
In this month.
Okan re ma bale. Ninu osu yi.
In this month.
Aye o ni da odo.
The world will never
be the same. Ninu osu yi.
In this month.
Aye o ni ja.
God never failed you. In this month,
Drami say,
make your
no for Jesus.
In the name of Jesus.
Woman,
you the one who is
the
one
who is the
one
who is the
one who
is the one
who is the one who is the one
who is the one
who is the one
who is the one who is the one
who is the one
who is Baba to benu le
Bogbadura
awon odo to benu le
oruko
Jesu
ayo
ni mo yin
ayo
ni tailofa
Bogbadura
ilete le pa
latojo
to ti pe
oye
gba oye gba oye gba oye gba oye gba oye gba oye gba lo tun yi gangan
this month
won le ri kan
you need to give testimony
agbara ti mo ni do ti ma fi bori ota mi gida isegun ti mo ni do ti ma fi boju ota mi je iwo salalagbara o to bori ohun to de fogun fagbara re han lori mi kinde se bi oba agbara ti mo ni do ti ma fi bori ota mi gida isegun ti mo ni do ti ma fi boju ota mi je iwo salalagbara o to bori ohun to de fogun fagbara re han lori mi kinde se bi oba olorun musafa se bi oba pe e ko wa lati wa gba itusile pelu igbagbo to daju iwo sa ma bo tara ni seed of Christ church ogun to ba e de be ko ni ba e pada de le mo ogun e akerara pe ohun keran agbara ti mo ni do ti ma fi bori ota mi ida isegun ti mo ni do ti ma fi boju ota mi je iwo sa la lagbara o to bori ogun to de gogun fagbara re han lori mi kinde se bi oba
egbo gbogbo eniyan
yeah everyone
oro ni mo ran jade
it is a word that I send out
ni bi oluwa ti nbe ti emi e wa
as the Lord lives and his spirit lives
ne wa ju oluwa ti emi
in front of the Lord I'm standing
gbogbo igboguti
ai
salaye re
the waging of war of sickness in your life
otalaye
yes waging of war of sickness the devil and come to them Jesus deliver you
Jesus oluwa
in Jesus name our Lord
now I fe gbadura iyanu
now I want to pray of miracle
but e wa ri iyanu gbadura
and I know you obtain miracle today
iwo ni ko gbagbo
you just have to believe
pe olorun ma be aye re
because the Lord will visit your life
story e dey ma change
and your story will change in the name of Jesus. Don't forget that I talk about what is called prayer. Prayer is so powerful. If you can pray, such person will be free. Tomorrow I will continue about what is called prayer.
So for this reason,
all our prayer program,
make sure
you don't joke with it at all. Prayer is so powerful and
it's
work out powerfully because of this prayer. Let's pray.
To ba wa leko
if you are in Lagos
aro na
tomorrow morning
ona meji ne pade adura lala wa
it is too sad with two different places
Korodu
you have it as
Korodu o wa ne Korodu
you have it as
ne ona ijede
yes ati gerero
to ba tin lo so na ijede so pe o n lo si gbaga bus stop to ba de gbaga bus stop so pe o n lo si se bi oba ojo meta ni pade adura na
they have 3 days program there
ojo meta ni pade adura
program they have it there
won ti bere lati ode
they start today
o wa nbe ni ola
yes the program also we have Friday tomorrow to finish on Friday
but now
also
e pade adura
yes
to man sele ni abule e
pa program that do happen at abule
e pa o ma de amadia so pe o n lo si church se bi oba wa gbe lo si be straight
they will take you
for this oro ada
in Jesus name you be great
wade se bi oba
I reign as a king
is a meji lo ma wa ni abule egba
lo different service we your part abule egba
la go me fa sa go me
do morning from 6 a.m. to 8 a.m.
keji a go me do ko ya se ju me
do go sa go me wa 8:15 a.m. to 10 a.m.
pari ni yen
yes that's all
lo ko je su wale
lo ba Jesus your team mercy
e pade adua wa ni olodo
la so have another program at olodo
be se ni to ba di role
and also in the evening
back now
the same thing
o wa ne o wa ni ogbere muslim
ya program at ogbere muslim
ni role
yes in the evening
adua re agba loruko Jesus eyi te wa labe okuta e ma gbagbe pe won ti cancel so who buy
don't forget
to
cancel in Ogun state
so tori la ko si so Ogun on Friday
there is no feature on Friday
pale adura
yes
o wa la go mere
de
fajo
prayer program for
no ko oluwa
in the name of Allah
aye re ma dide aye re ma fo
your life will be meaningful
o de ma dara fo to ba wa la Abuja o ipade adura la
yes a great
to lo lowo lowo lowo
that is ongoing
ipade adura ojo marun
yes 5 days
o lo lowo lowo
continue
o de ma ni agba
he is going to be powerful.
Bobby Dada.
Yeah,
tonight was so
powerful.
What test what you know?
It's proceed tomorrow. Tomorrow morning. By his power.
I'm a bless you, Lewa.
He will bless our land.
And I'm a lay foundation.
I will lay foundation tomorrow.
Benny.
Yes.
I'm a lay foundation.
We'll lay foundation tomorrow.
So
we'll meet there tomorrow.
Ben Mutia now say.
I've announced
it. A program.
Program today.
In drama top fire.
In the name of Jesus.
But whenever back, boy, I hear about today.
If you are in
boy, our hospital.
I know your hospital.
Our hospital.
Or you are sick.
Our hospital.
Or you are told.
I be hungry.
Or you are
working.
And you don't know something is in
but what about when that is sent to your
father? That is called sickness.
And you saw no
I speak in the name of Jesus.
So there,
I sent out
that.
That
will have
your condition.
Be bad
in
the
when the
first
kind of sickness was
brought
to you, and everyone God is joy. I
cross
the name of Jesus
in
that sickness in
you.
Get out.
Yes, what, so.
Jesus in you.
But, so that
receive your
healing. Oh, wow,
you sleep safe. I wake up victorious.
Yes.
In the name of Jesus, our Lord.
Lord, you are
in the name of Jesus, you obtain mercy.
Call number. Excellent.
Put down this number.
For message. Yeah.
For your message.
080-820-8888. Lord, call this on that day.
Jesus, if you
call back, you see a lot
of people.
Like to support the program.
Support this program.
Call number. Excellent.
Put down this.
303-267-0285 Mustafa Solomon Moses Luma Beja the fourth bank. Lord, call this Ajira for
Jesus in your life. Believe
me. What back do I for?
I now pray for you.
Oh, develop son.
You are going to sleep.
Oh, Lord, at your
hand of God and His power.
Pelure.
We do it.
Angel, you call your
God. Of God will surround you.
Oh, my God, I
be under protection.
His
power up.
Toma, Toma.
With your children,
delay them.
He's going to uphold your family.
Your husband,
your wife,
your
wife, your wife,
your
wife, your child, your wife, your
wife, your child,
yes, your child,
what today?
You are right. Your life will be meaningful.
Bad,
your social
issues.
One step ahead.
Thank you, Lord.
Talk up to your
husband. Bobo, Tomando. Olu wa.